Okay, got ourselves in a bit of a pickle. I'm using a different paint. The trim clads and stuff stay wet longer. This is a duple color, it's more of a car paint. Dries real fast. So we're gonna see how it turns out. I'm kind of committed now, so we're gonna go with it. And I got the respirator.
Just going to set that on so it holds it for me. No guarantees on this one. This is looking better than that fender for some reason. We put it on plastic. Don't know how this thing is. It's about to crack.
Different.
Any areas that are glossy or dry, hit them with a bit of paint, hit them again. Give them comfort. I think I'm screwed on that fender though. I think it looks too dry too fast. Okay, gotta go over to this fender over here now. It's turned out a lot better on the other side. another kind of screwed me over, I don't know why. But any cloths, they dry too fast, just wet them. Hit them again. We're going to try this corner right here. See if I can get some of the black through it. Maybe too late. Oh, there it is. Hold on.